It's 6:12. We're focusing all this month on our physical and mental health. And this morning, we're meeting a mother-daughter fitness team that has gone absolutely viral. They call Henderson home, but they are known around the world. April Hattori, founder of Yes to Next, is joining us live along with her beautiful mom, Aiko Sokolowski. Thank you both for being with us this morning. It is so nice to meet you and hear about the success of your virtual business. So April, tell us about Yes to Next. What is it and how did you get started?
Yeah, well, Yes to Next means saying yes to your next steps of fitness and joy. And so we have over 60 free workout videos on our online platform that are designed for seniors, beginner exercisers, and those with limited mobility. That is, you know, never too late to get moving.
Right.
So April, you are a personal fitness trainer. Your focus was on senior fitness, and that's been where you were before the pandemic, still remains there during the pandemic. And tell me why that's important to you.
Yeah, absolutely. So yeah, when the pandemic hit, you know, gyms shut down, and I was looking for a way to still help seniors stay active at home. So, you know, we just had the idea to start creating videos. And since I live with my mom, I asked my mom to join us. And thankfully, she said yes. And Yes to Next was born. And so, you know, since then, you know, our goal was to help one senior. And it's just been so gratifying to help thousands around the world. We have more than 50,000 subscribers with more than 4 million views on all of our videos.
Oh, my goodness. That's amazing response. What was it? Did you have to really entice your mom? Ms. Aiko, were you receptive to the thought of doing the videos with your daughter? Tell us about that. What was it like when she asked you?
Well, I thought it was just a one-time thing, and sure, okay, I'm glad to help out. I mean, I'm willing to be a barometer if you want to test me to see if I can do these exercises. So little did I know it would become what it is today. It's really amazing. It's good, though. It's fun. Keeps me going.
You're an internet superstar. Do you realize that? You're following?
Yeah, she really is the rock star. Let me tell you, she inspires people around the world. That I get, Aiko can do it, I can do it. And that's people of all ages, you know. So we have 30-year-olds saying, wow, if Aiko can do it, I should be able to do it. So we're really helping, my mom is really helping people of all ages get moving.
Ms. Aiko, I'm going to ask you an improper question. I hope you don't mind. Can you tell me how many years young you are? Can you share that with the audience? Do you mind?
I don't mind. I'm 80 years young.
80 years young.
Yeah, I'm surprised myself, and maybe.
Well, it absolutely doesn't show, and it's it's wonderful that you can get out there and be an example, though, for so many seniors. And April, I have to say, it's not only just seniors, but during the pandemic, were you finding that other people that were having trouble with mobility or maybe even post-COVID that were finding your exercise videos helpful?
Yes, absolutely. You know, we're hearing from people. Yeah, we had seniors just in mind for our videos, but we're hearing from people who are recovering from surgeries, recovering from COVID, who are looking for challenging but doable exercises that they can do. You know, a lot of exercises on the internet are just like, go, go, go. But some people just need gentle, doable exercises to help them get moving and build strength slowly and gradually.
So the indoor walking video, this one seems to be the most popular. 1.5 million views?
Yeah.
And why is it the most popular?
You know what, it's really interesting. I think part of it is that, the exercises are challenging but doable. You know, it's working your heart but also working strength. But then I think folks are really kind of taken to the interaction between my mom and myself, and it's almost like we're friends entering people's homes, and that has been another just gratifying aspect of what we're doing, is that we're helping provide that kind of companionship and friendship across the miles, which has been amazing.
Nice. Yeah. Something to do together, especially during the pandemic. I'm sure that was really a great inspiration. Just a quick word of advice from both of you. What's the easiest way to get started for somebody who might just be a little leery about doing exercise?
Oh, just get up. Get up off the couch, move around, do some chair squats, up and down, move your legs. The idea is to move, just to get up and move. Don't sit there on that couch all day. Just get up and move.
Yeah, anything. Just start small. And it's never too late to get moving.
That's right.
Great advice. Do the hokey pokey and turn yourself around like Ms. Aiko there. Well, you're a great inspiration. We're going to have the link on our website, 8newsnow.com. Thank you so much for sharing your time and your story. And good luck to you. You really are a sensation. And we've such a joy to meet you. Good luck.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. We're proud to call you natives here. You're Las Vegans. Yes.
Oh, my gosh. The honor's all ours. Thank you.
Thank you.